Welcome back, folks, to another Let's Play Kill Giants a Lot game thing. There's some sort of mass exodus from this town. I want to find out what all these people are doing running around out here in the desert. You there, person. I will inspect you. Who is it? Is this some sort of guard on, like, a... Yeah, it's a guard. I got some really big patrol going on here. Alright, well, good luck. I hope you find some giants. Look, there's one up by that cave over there. It's clear. We got it covered. Blueberries! Blueberries! Yay! Blueberries. I like giants that steal blueberries. This looks like another wealthy... No, never mind. He's got junk. Something shiny looking down here. No, never mind. Just some crappy idols. Acacia. Gazelle. Yeah, this one's gonna be a wuss. You got crappy idols. We're coming for you very slowly with our heavily armored selves. There's a cave swallow man. There was a cave swallow man. Yo, I am Stutus. Prepare to die. No, you prepare to die. Alright, I'll take care. Oh god! The giant just one-shotted Greg. In the head. Smashed it into the body. The only thing between me and this giant is this cave swallow man and Yoshtod. Alright, I'm gonna be brave and stand my ground and hit this. Go! I didn't want to do that! Don't go towards the giant! Run the other way! Something's happening. Something is happening. The giant stands up. Get him, Yosh! Ooh! Yeah! Somebody shot him in the lower body. Alright. Cool, I pierced his heart with my maul. Oh yeah, he's getting pierced. You're a dead giant. I am Arzes! Oh great, we've got another giant den. How many giants can we kill in one day? Let's see if I can kill him with a blueberry. Nope. Well, these giants haven't got any sort of... Yeah, he's just... Pshaw. A giant. Ooh. Here's another one. I'm gonna throw this giant at him. I have enough giant corpses here. Oh boy. Oh cool, Fabo's spearing him. Golden match. This one looks like the leader. Cool, he's getting shot. He's getting jacked up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You're toast, giant. Is he dead? Yes, he's dead. A whole bunch of giant corpses. I'll leave my blueberry there. Watch, we're gonna get killed by a cave swallow man now. After killing 800 giants. Well, at least I didn't sustain a massive head wound. Oh, no, I forgot. We lost a man. Man down, man down. Greg. Gregory. The only Greg. Alright, well, I'm taking him back. Dagnabbit. Is that a giant leather? We could probably make a giant leather bracelet now. Or 20. No more giants? Alright. Okay. I've killed like 8 giants in the name of this town. Can I have a vacation? Maybe go to Cancun or something? Watch, he's gonna have us kill another giant. Alright. Mr. Giant Phobic. More giant deaths. Freb, was it? Yes, it is Freb. It was Freb, too. It still is. Keep up the good work. I mean, oh my god, that wasn't... What? Wow! Okay, we killed a whole bunch of giants, but not the one we were supposed to kill. Oh boy. More giants to kill. Hey there, guard. You want to come help me? Come on. Man, these guards are pretty active. That looks like a lion. Yep, that's a lion. That was a lion. Now it's just, there's a blood-covered tree to mark the place where the lion used to be. Oh boy, a whole bunch of lions. I blocked his shot with one of my 3 shields. Another dead lion. Yeah, these lions are no problem. No problem at all. Okay. Except for G-Man being bitten. Mangled X-Lion. We win. Take that, Simba. Who's the king now, bitch? That's what I thought. Alright. We will gather up more blueberries and kill more giants. There's a piece of Greg's clothing. There's his sock. This giant wasn't in the cave, so... Is this even the right cave? Yeah, apparently it is. Game seems to think he's over this way, maybe. No? No, maybe not. Giant? Oh, hey! We found him. Or someone. Power Knight. Prepare to die. He's guarding a very nice jaguar leather amulet. I want that amulet. Charge into battle! Whoa! Something happened. Somebody got their wrist sprained. Okay. Apparently I didn't even get a shot in. I just charged at him and fell over. Oh no, I completely missed him. Oh no. Cyperon's elbow is being messed around. Spearman is twisting. Something happened. Yashtod. Hey, cool. Another dead giant. Was that the one? No, that wasn't the one. What the crap? Oh well, we got a cool necklace out of it. More pig leather stuff. What is that? Is that a blueberry fish? A raw guppy? Yum, not. But I'm taking that raw guppy with me. I am, after all, Fred Flank Slaps the Fish's Fish of Fishing. So it's only fitting that I have a raw guppy with me at all times. There's one of those cave swallow men we killed. I'm not even going to bother picking up this crap anymore. I don't think we can get any better gear than what we've got. I guess we could go back in the cave. I don't know. Why not? That sounds like fun. Cave. Giant? Giant, 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 giant. Have you found the bodies of your fallen... This... Wait. We haven't been this way. No wonder. We never went this way. And there's nothing this way. Okay. Wonder. I wonder where this giant is. Did he go and find all the bodies of his dead friends? Nope. Cave swallow man. Something happened. Something flew off in a bloody arc. As long as it wasn't mine, don't care. Hey, look, a bunch of giant corpses. Okay, not in the cave. Not travelable to. Giant? How many freaking giants are in this place? Alright, what's this one's name? Ugazuda. Here, Ugazuda. We just want to apologize for killing everyone you ever knew. It was honestly a mistake. We all thought that they were you. But apparently all these giants we've been killing were innocent giants that never rampaged anybody's home or stole anybody's stuff. There's just one bad seed giant that we can't seem to find. Sorry about that, dead giant. It'll grow back. Or somebody's arrow. Yep, arrow. What's that? Warthog Scepter. Okie dokie. Giant. We're still in the zone. No? Maybe he ran away. Oh god, someone came in the night and killed everyone. I am off. That's what I do. Maybe he's sneaking. I don't know. Maybe he's the sneakiest giant. Alright, I'm gonna travel this way. Travel back. Yeah, creature! That's what we need. Giant? Giant? I don't see a giant. Where the fuck is he? Oh, not this shit again. He's a freaking giant. He can't be hiding. Oh, goody. Yes, enjoy the sounds of a garbage truck as I try to search for this really sneaky giant ninja. Okay, well, he's not here, so... Alright, next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, we find this a-hole.